His presence is what makes the difference, and that's what keeps us from danger. Welcome to today's DDRX. The prescription is still dwell in the secret place. You see, in the secret place, there is rescue from danger. In Psalm 91, verses 13 and 14, you shall tread upon the lion and the cobra, the young lion and the serpent, you shall trample underfoot. Because he has set his love upon me, therefore I will deliver him. I will set him on high, because he has known my name. Wow! You see, in the secret place, you enjoy divine immunity. God will take care of all dangers around you. See, no evil will befall you, and you will have spiritual victory, even victory physically. In Luke 10, verse 19, you know, behold, I give you the authority to trample on serpents and scorpions and over all the power of the enemy, and nothing shall by any means hurt you. And this is what takes place in the secret place. God confers his authority on us. God gives us the authority to deal with, you know, the serpent, the cobra. You know, it's the same authority God gave man at the beginning. In Genesis 1:26, you know, man lost this authority in the Garden of Eden through sin. Genesis 1:26 says, and God said, let us make man in our image, according to our likeness. Let them have dominion over the fish of the sea, over the birds of the air, and over the cattle, over all the earth, and over every creeping thing that creeps on the earth. You see, in the secret place, there is dominion. There is a life of dominion. Instead of things dominating us, we dominate them. In Isaiah 43, 1-5, as I close, but now thus says the Lord who created you, O Jacob, and he who formed you, O Israel, fear not, for I have redeemed you. I have called you by your name. You are mine. When you pass through the waters, I'll be with you. And through the rivers, they shall not overflow you. When you walk through the fire, you shall not be burnt, nor shall the flames scorch you. Verse 3, for I am the Lord your God, the Holy One of Israel, your Savior. I gave Egypt for your ransom, Ethiopia and Seba in your place. Since you were precious in my sight, you have been honored, and I have loved you. Therefore, I will give men for you and people for your life. Fear not, for I am with you. I will bring your descendant from the east and gather you from the west. So see, his presence is what makes the difference, and that's what keeps us from danger. In spite of the present challenges in our world, in our family, in our lives, God will keep us from danger if we stay in a secret place. Thank you.